weeks ago, Riverdale, Illinois was just another quiet small town. Then on that Saturday shortly after midnight, a living nightmare.
I think I winded myself.